Productions Game Show Network.
This is the vibrant actress and lovely stage and television star, Anne Jeffreys.
Thank you. And this is my partner, John Daly, from Birmingham, Michigan.
This is the dynamic actor and one of your favorite motion picture and television stars, Darren McGavin.
Hi there. This is my partner, Nancy Sturm, from New York City. And we're all here to play Password.
Here's your host on Password, Alan Button.
Well.
How are you,
Darren? Fine. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
How are you, Darren?
I'm very well, Alan. How are you?
Well, Anne Jeffreys, you got another play with Alfred Drake, no less, huh?
Yes, The Name of the Game by Henry Danko. We're busy trying it out now. Lots of fun.
Well, the name of this gentleman here is John Daly. You're married. Do you have a family, John?
Yes, my wife Betty and I have 10 children.
Your wife Betty and you have 10 children. Congratulations.
Marvelous.
You have a wife named Betty. That's familiar to me, too. Good luck.
How about you, Alan?
I have a wife named Betty. How are you, Darren?
I'm very well.
You just made a movie?
Yes, I did. A picture called The Outsider at Universal. Should be released sometime in November.
What's it?
Or
about?
October, I don't know. Something.
The Outsider?
Yes, I'm the outsider.
Well,
fighting to get in.
Well, you're in now. You're going to play Password with a lovely girl named Nancy Sturm. Let's see, Nancy, are you a working girl?
Yes, I just finished traveling around the United States as a consultant for a beauty firm.
Dust and dust, but you'll never...
Like this to Anne Jeffreys, and a word like this to Darren McGavin. It's the same word. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is freckle.
Okay, Anne, 10 points, see if you can get John Daly to say it.
Redhead...
Five seconds.
Sultry.
Redhead sultry. Well, all right. 9 points, Darren. Five seconds.
Oh, boy.
Go ahead.
Spotted.
Spotted. 5 seconds, Nancy.
Spotted redhead.
All right. 5 seconds, Nancy.
Blushing.
Blushing. No. 8 points, Anne.
Discoloration.
5 seconds.
Dye.
Dye? No. 7 points, Darren.
Nose.
Nose?
Blotch.
Blush?
Blush, yeah.
You blush in your nose, huh? No. 6 points, Anne.
Skin.
Freckle.
That's it. That's the way to do it. Does Danny have freckles?
Oh, yes. He has a million of them. He hates them.
Oh, well, he'll learn to like them. You have 6 points now. That means you have 6 points toward a 25-point game. The winner has $250 on Sunday and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. There you go, Nancy. You'll start this time. There's the same word, John. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is duck.
10 points, Nancy.
Wharf.
What did you say?
Wharf.
Wharf.
Wharf. Pier.
Pier. 9 points, John.
Pier.
Dock?
Yep. You had a choice. Were you picking one or the other?
Yes.
By the way, when you hear this sound, that means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Anne has 15. Darren, you haven't scratched yet as they look at the new word.
The password is tempt.
10 points, Darren. Start with you.
Taunt.
Flirt.
Flirt. Taunt, flirt? No. 9 points. Anne will give you 24.
Eve.
Eve.
Tense.
Tense.
Apple.
Tempt.
What? What did you say?
Tempt.
That's right. Tempt is the word.
I'm sorry, I went.
That's all right. You had the clue.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I should have moved along. 15-8, Tempt did it. All right, you're in the running. John, you can win on that if you do it in the first clue. Nancy, good luck. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is goatee.
10 points, John will give you the game.
Whiskers.
Beard.
Beard, no. 9 points. Nancy, give you 17.
Beard.
Five seconds, Darren. There goes your time, Darren.
Mustache?
No. 8 points, John.
Mustache.
5 seconds, Ann.
Santa?
No. 7 points, Nancy.
Short.
Short.
Whiskers?
Beard, mustache,
short.
5 seconds.
Chin.
Chin. No. It's John.
Animal.
Goatee.
Goatee. I was waiting for you to say chin. All right, 21-8. That means, Darren, they can really win on this.
How about a Van Dyke?
Van Dyke would be two words, wouldn't it?
I don't know.
Yes, it would. All right, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is emotion.
One word it would be. Sorry about that. Okay. Darren?
Love.
She laughs at me.
Isn't that?
5 seconds, Nancy.
Hug.
Hug? No? Yes. All right, 9 points. Ann will give you the game.
Feeling.
Sensation.
Sensation? No. 8 points, Darren.
Intellectual.
5 seconds, Nancy.
Affectional.
Affectional? No. 7 points, Ann. Give you the game.
Deep.
Emotion.
That's it. Give you the game. Very good, too. Deep was the word. You did it, John. You won $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. You ready, Ann? Here we go. The lightning round must be played, as you know, in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Movie.
Star.
Yes.
Tub.
Bath.
Yes.
Bee.
Hive.
Bite.
Sting.
Yes.
Cow.
Calf.
Yes.
Gun.
Shoot.
Yes. Very good.
You have a big room for tonight, man. You
play very
well.
Thank you.
Gun. And you did that in 22 seconds. You got them all. John Daly, you won $500.
And thank you, John.
Nancy, we have $50 for you. Thank you both for playing Password with us this Sunday. It was a great pleasure. Good luck to you both.
Thank you.
We'll return in just a moment. Right now, let's watch
Nickel Study.
Let's meet two more Password players, shall we?
And Jeffreys, meet your new partner from Houston, Texas, Kathy O'Connor.
Hello, Kathy.
Darren McGavin, meet your new partner from San Francisco, California, Dick Bradley.
Hello, David.
The word, as they look at it, and Jeffreys and Darren McGavin, we'd like you to look at it at home.
The password is brogue.
10 points, Darren. Start with you this time.
Irish.
Brogue.
Glad to see you. Glad to see you.
I must say that came to you pretty naturally, didn't
well,
it?
Well, I did, lad.
Yes, it did. All right. They did it in the 10-point one there, Kathy. See what you can do. Kathy O'Connor and Dick Bradley here. And as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is leather.
10 points, Kathy.
Shave.
You may say that again.
Shave.
Shave.
Razor.
Shave razor. No, 9 points, Dick.
Shaving.
Brush?
Brush? 8 points, Kathy.
Foamy? Cream.
Cream? No. 7 points, Dick.
Foamy.
Lather.
That's it.
Well, you know.
It's kind of near there. You were very near, but not near enough, Ann. So
but
what's...
I don't use shaving cream.
No, I can tell that. I can tell that. You're a girl. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Twitter.
10 points, Ann. Watch out, they can win on this.
Giggle. Silly.
Giggle silly? No. 9 points, give you the game, Darren.
Birdies.
Say it again.
Birdies.
Tickle.
Birdies tickle?
Well, I don't know the birdies you know.
8 points, Ann.
Silly.
5 seconds, Kathy.
Giddy?
Giddy? No. 7 points. Give you 24, Darren.
Chitter. Chatter.
Chitter, chatter? No. 6 points, Ann.
Tweeter?
Tweeter? 5 seconds, Kathy. 5 seconds. There goes your time.
Birdie?
No. No, he said birdies.
Twatter?
Twitter.
Yes. Tweeter, twatter, and Twitter. Twitter was what we were looking for. 22 to nothing. We'll return to password in just a moment, right after this message.
Allergies a pain in the nose for your...
The game stands 22 to nothing, which means, Kathy, they can win on this, so watch it. Good luck, Dick. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is sandwich.
10 points, Kathy.
Bread.
Bread?
Butter.
Bread, butter. 9 points. Dick, we'll give you the game.
Strami.
Sandwich.
Yeah!
I'm glad.
You get it with a pastrami sandwich.
As you say, you don't have to be Jewish to like rye. No.
You just won $250 with a pastrami sandwich, Dick, and a chance to win $250 more. You ready to go, Darren? 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
Farm.
Cow.
Large.
Ranch.
Yes.
Sweet.
Sour.
Spoonful.
Sugar.
Yes.
River.
Stream.
Small.
Creek.
Split. Tree.
Tree.
Limb.
Fork.
Limb.
Branch.
Yes.
Round.
Square.
Yes.
Tiny.
Small.
Large.
Huge.
Yes. Very good.
Very good.
Don't run away. You can't leave till I tell you how much you win, Dick. Dick, you just won, and you did it in 34 seconds. You just won $500. Kathy, it was a pleasure having you here. We have $50 for you. Thank you for playing Password with us. All right, Ann, you won a game. Darren, you won a game. Let's move right along and make 2 more Password players, shall we?
And Jeffreys, meet your new partner from Bryn Mawr, Pennsylvania, Jeffrey Dunn.
Jeffrey, how are you?
Darren McGavin, meet your new partner from Chicago, Illinois, Annette Chiodo.
Hello, Annette.
Annette?
How are you?
Jeffrey's here, Darren McGavin, our Irish friend here, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is shimmy.
10 points, Ann. No gestures.
How can I not gesture?
Ah, you can do it.
Dance.
Jitter?
Dance jitter? No. 9 points, Darren.
I hope you're young enough. Shake.
Shimmy.
That's it. What do you mean she hopes she's young enough?
Well, that, there's a song called Shake, Shimmy, Run.
Yeah.
I learned it from my son, you see.
Oh, I see. All right. Okay, what's the matter?
I have no idea, but I'm getting
okay,
the brush
off. Okay, we got him brushed off. All right, Annette and Jeanette, Jeffrey, have the word. We'd like you to see it.
The password is corporal.
Okay, Jeffrey, 10 points.
Sergeant?
Major.
Sergeant Major? No.
Private.
Corporal.
Very good.
You're very good. You're very good. Excellent.
Good. Okay, watch out, Jeff. They moved right into 18 points, which means they can win on this. Here you go, Ann. Mm-hmm. Keep them from winning on that if you want to. You can win on that, Darren.
The password is stag.
10 points, Ann. That's a great laugh. Five seconds.
Dateless.
Dateless.
Pit.
Dateless pit. Are you talking about the fruit?
I don't know anymore.
I mean, you forgot what you meant. I see. All right. 9 points, Darren. I'll give you the game.
All right. Dance.
Five seconds in there.
Celibacy?
Celebrity?
No, celibacy.
Oh, celibacy. I see.
Celibacy?
All right. That's what you meant, celibacy. No, celibacy. Neither way is right. All right. 8 points, Anne.
Male.
Escort.
Escort? No, I never thought when I saw this we were going to get into this, but I should have known. All right, 7 points, Darren. You can still win.
Deer.
Deer. 5 seconds.
Single.
What?
Single.
Single? No. 6 points, Ann. 5 seconds.
Party.
Stag.
Stag.
Dateless male. I couldn't
think. A dateless male at a party is a stag. We'll play more password in just a moment, I think, but first, here's a message for you.
You've seen
that. You can win on that. There you go, Jeffrey. Good luck as they look at it.
The password is prairie.
10 points, and that'll give you the game.
Playground.
Five seconds, Darren.
Oh, I've got so many images. Park.
Park. 9 points, Jeffrey.
Plains.
Plains. 5 seconds.
Surface?
Circus?
Surface.
Surface. I beg your pardon.
Surface.
That's wrong, too. Uh-huh. All right. 8 points, Annette.
Empty.
Empty. 5 seconds, Darren.
Asphalt?
Asphalt. 7 points, Jeffrey.
Western.
Western.
Fields.
Fields. 6 points, Annette. Give me 20.
Field.
Five.
Field.
Desert.
Desert. 5 points, Jeffrey. Five seconds.
Plains.
5 seconds, Ann.
Territory?
4 points, Annette.
Coyote.
Meadow.
Meadow. 3 points, Jeffrey. Oh, yes.
Range.
Range. 5 seconds, Ann. There goes your time.
Acres?
No, 2 points. Annette?
Field.
Prairie.
Prairie!
Prairie. Playground. Well, to Annette, a playground. Prairie is a playground.
Wow!
20-6. All right.
What do you do on the prairie?
She plays on the prairie. That's the way she looks at it, and it's her prerogative. And to Darren, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is smooch.
10 points. Anne will give you 16. Five seconds.
Kiss.
Tucker?
9 points. Darren will give you the game. Oh, watch this.
Snuzzle?
Smooch.
Smooch! Oh! There you go, lightning round. Well, I was just watching, that's all. 1 minute. First word, go.
All right, coffee.
Tea.
Yes.
Empress.
Emperor.
Yes.
Jacket.
Coat.
Yes.
Ooh.
Ow.
Yeah.
Open.
Close.
Close.
Shut.
Yes! You won it all. You got $500. We'll be back. See you tomorrow, I hope.
This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.